Technique 20 isn't so much a defense technique as it is practice chaining together a series of blocks and strikes. So on this one, the attacker attacks first, and you dodge out of the way. He follows with an uppercut, which you X-block. He follows with a hook, which you outer forearm block. And then you strike to the knee or to the groin. Follow that up with an elbow strike, and then come across with a palm heel strike.